Take three.
So hey guys, I'm back with another episode, and in this one we're gonna learn how to wash dishes, big and small. So what you wanna do first is you wanna get two sinks. So I've got two right here. Now, first up, you wanna run the water just as so, maybe with soccer, until it's hot. So once it's hot, keep running it, but I'm just turning it off for this video. So then you wanna push down this pipe right here. You want to push it down just like that. So once it's pushed down, you want to add some dishwashing liquid into the running water so it fills up with bubbles. Now, after that, you just let it fill up until it's a tiny bit more full than this, because I've already used some of it. Then next, what you want to do is you want to put your dishes, you want to plop, put them in like that. You want to get your scrub, and instead of doing this, lightly stroking, you actually want to do this. So you want to scrub it really good, really hard. So, yep, I'm just scrubbing it right now really badly because I don't know how to, but oh well. Okay, so once we've done that, you just want to rinse it in your other sink. I don't know if it really does matter which sink you rinse it in, but anyway, so you do that, you turn the tap off, and you put it in a drying rack or dry it, it's up to you. Now, you just washed the dish, so well done. And of course, I think you drain it out when you're done. Do you drain it out? Yes, you do. Okay. So, you let that drain. And so, yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next time.